Hi, this is Bob Greska with Carbon-60 Incorporated. We're at c-60.com and we produce Carbon-60 organic sunflower oil. It comes in a bottle, a 1 ounce bottle with a dropper on it, and it's highly concentrated. And let me show you why it's highly concentrated. We have raw Carbon-60, and this is what we're going to show you today and weigh them out and to show you the difference in the volumetric and the size of the nanoparticles which we produce from the raw Carbon-60s you buy from different vendors around the world. As you will notice, these three here are from vendors from around the world, and there's really less than a quarter of an inch in the bottom of these, about maybe a quarter of an inch or less, but the bottom is rounded. And ours is, you know, we've got quite a bit of carbon in here. It's about 3.5 inches worth. But basically, I want to show you the finest of particle size, and that these all do weigh a gram apiece. These are all right at about a gram, and it just shows you how fine the particles are with our product than it does with some of these other ones. So we're going to take product number 4 that comes. It's a raw Carbon-60, and it comes from somewhere in the world that they're a raw Carbon-60 producer. And we will take this and dump this into tray number 4 and just show you the particles which come out. They're kind of granular. They're equivalent to like something like fine pepper is the size of it. Oh, and we want to put, well, let's tear that out on the scale here. We'll tear that out. These all weigh the same, as you can see. They're all 0. I'll do the other one. Number 3 is all, they're all weigh the same, these trays. So this tray here, what we poured the powder in, we've got about right at 0.99 grams of powder that came out of there. And we'll go with vendor number 3, and we'll pour that into the tray. We'll put that on the scale this time and do it properly. And here we go. It shows that it pours into that. And that one there weighs right at 1 gram. So that's 1 gram of carbon from raw carbon from vendor number 2. Excuse me, vendor number 3. Vendor number 2 is raw carbon that comes from one of the raw carbon manufacturers from around the world. You can even see the color of it here. I don't know if you can see that, but it's comparatively, ours is black, lead absorbing back. As you see, if you look and you see nanocarbon on the, if you look it up on any internet, it'll show that, you know, carbon is black. So we're going to pour this into the tray here, number 2, and show how much this weighs. And that's right at 0.99 grams. So we're right at about a gram, and just want to show you the volume of that tray. Now we're going to pour our carbon, which is a gram, and we're going to show that on the scale here. But just look how black it is. I don't know if you can see that very good. We'll give a better demonstration here in just a second here to show you the finest of particles and how it is. But we're going to pour this into the tray now very carefully. And showing you it, we're right at 1 gram. So we have about a gram a piece, and this is very light absorbing black. You can barely see it in the tray. It's really difficult. I'll try to hold it up, but it absorbs the light. We have a hard time even measuring it or looking at it, because it just sort of absorbs the light. You can't barely see it in a tray. With these other ones, they look a different color, as you can see. Let me spread them out a little bit. Why don't you zoom in here a little bit and show that different color. And then what I would like to show you is we've got a gram in a 500 milliliter flask, and I'm going to hold this up to the light and shake it, and you can see the fineness of particles. It's almost like one of those what do you call it, snowballs that you get on Christmas there. It shows you how small it floats in the air. But it's very, very fine particle, and it's very difficult to capture this. But we do. We've managed a way to capture the particles. It's like capturing hydrogen. The particles are so small. But anyways, that concludes what we have to say, except we just want to say that I know people, we do sell the Carbon-60 in the sunflower oil. We don't sell the raw powder by itself. We just don't do that. We just mix it in the oil. This is the only way you can get the fineness of the nanoparticle size of Carbon-60 is in the organic sunflower oil. Again, this is Bob Greska with Carbon-60 Organic Sunflower Oil, and we're at c-60.com. Thank you.